moment I realized that I was actually good was when Jay-Z told me, "Ooh, you're dope." And I was like, wow.
You need to make sure that you have the right people around you.
With SESAC, it's really personal. I have a direct line.
They are always trying to find new ways for us to develop our career.
We get paid monthly. To know you have that coming in every month is awesome.
I have someone protecting my rights, and I'm more focused on writing the right song and connecting with the right feelings.